Whoa, Ingrid, you look famished. Is Bob still bothering you?
He just keeps harassing me constantly. And the high doctor is on a trip, so he can't defend me. I don't know why. All I want is to live a peaceful life away from trouble. I never hurted anyone.
Hey, don't worry. We all love you here. How about a small reunion here, with some beers to get distracted a bit?
You always know I don't turn down booze. Thanks, Amber.